Hello, my treasures! Jolty here! It's a Sunday! 13, yes. Okay. This is a video. I don't even know, I just wanted to do a video saying I'm back. It didn't take long for me to actually come back. I was going to see, well, try and Skype Nicole. She's a friend of mine, a good friend of mine, on Instagram. So we're gonna try Skyping her. And see if it will record the Skype call while it's video recording, but she's not answering. Actually, nobody's answering. Like, Nicole isn't answering, Ash isn't answering, nobody is answering. So I've just put up my Instagram and brought my phone up, and the reason that I linked it to the Casey's video. But yeah, so I'm back. Really don't care, but oh well, I'm back. The only reason I'm back is because on Funny Mate, oh, I will put my account of Funny Mate down in the description so you can go and check it out. The track, everything is just super trash, but yeah. But I saw these two boys and they were really amazing. And then when I realized that both the boys are bi and gay, I was, because I know a friend of mine who is gay, I was like, I'm proud of them. I was like, they're not afraid to say who they are as gay. I made the mistake of telling my story. I never really in the video, but yeah. Also, I got 40 subscribers, as I'm saying this in another video. But this is another video. But, I'm probably gonna try and get a video videos on but yeah, there's not really a lot I like to say. The only reason I was doing this video is to say I'm back. I could have done a slideshow to say that though. But I'm not. I haven't gotten the time to do a slideshow. Because it will just be randomest things that are on my screen. Yes, it's early in the morning. Actually, early in the morning is supposed to be my clock. That's what I thought. Especially if I know what that's really like. Anyone had a fairy tale? There's a lot of stuff that we talked about. Some of the stuff is very simple. You need a better way to do this. Go follow her. Nicole, that's a Nicole Renee, and that's the Nicole. But her main account is this one, so follow her. It's blurry as hell, because my face isn't anything. But yeah, follow her. And then also, I find out where she is. Follow her. And then, I'm just gonna do tons of follow. I'm just gonna, basically, the next video, because I didn't do 40 subscribers the first thing because it didn't let me upload it because it was not what it was meant to be. I'm gonna do a slideshow. I'm just gonna write like a bunch of names down on like a piece of paper. Take photos of them individually. Probably draw a picture next to them of what they look like. And then I don't know, I'm probably gonna do something. Probably, so what I'll do for the next video is I'll I'm gonna work on this right now since I finished this video. So what will be happening is, since I finished this video, I'm going to go onto my sketch card, draw pictures of other people, go on Instagram, check some people who I need to follow. I will write down their name on Instagram, and I will do I will draw a picture of them, which all digitally art. I can do digital art better than I can with normal art. That's the reason why I can't do art. And then we do it digitally. Yeah, so I'm gonna end the video here. Do that video. That'll be posted hopefully. And then I'm gonna be posting. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this very random and unusual video. I don't give a crap because it's happening. Because this video is going to be uploaded. And yes, I will see you in the next video. Bye!